loose.
Robbed in broad daylight, but now that brazen crook is sitting behind bars thanks to a little help from the homeowner. Tonight, ABC 15's Jay Reynolds tells us the one move he made that helped catch the thief.
They stole my 3D TV.
In this Litchfield Park home, the owner, Nick, who doesn't want to be identified, came home and his TV, just like this one, was gone.
Somebody broke in my house.
Then Nick remembered he had this.
I told the sheriff and the police, I said, well, I have camera surveillance around my house.
And the images came out clear. You can see the burglar checking the front door and then eventually loading up the $7,000 TV into his truck. Maricopa County sheriffs say the video helped. They arrested a suspect, Christopher Rupert.
If they do break in, you actually get to catch them. You have video evidence.
Matt Terry with Eclipse Security says most times just having surveillance will be enough to stop a break-in.
Somebody actually goes to a house and they see cameras pointing at them, red lights on. They're going to think twice about going in there.
Terry points out surveillance is about 5 times cheaper than it was just 5 years ago.
A surveillance system is less expensive than a year's worth of, let's say, health insurance or car insurance.
It's a price Nick says he's glad he pays.
If I don't have a surveillance camera, and this guy never get caught.
Rupert faces 3 felonies in the West Valley burglary. In Litchfield Park, Jay Reynolds, ABC 15 News.